Well before the 8 a.m. opening of trout season on Saturday morning, the banks of local streams and lakes were lined with camouflage jumpers and rubber waders. Here we see the local fishers biting to get at the open game along Benz Creek and Ferndale. Some took home trophies, others cast just for the sport of it. The Dunlow Rod and Gun Club of Sidman prepares year-round for the trout season opener by caring for the habitat that keeps the fish thriving.
The Dunlow Rod and Gun Club is involved in the mediation of the soft work of the Little Conemaugh. What that is there's a lot of aluminum drainage coming in, and part of our job is we've had received some grants for this, and we dump limestone. It's actually called lime sand, and we dump it along the banks of our Bottle Run, which is next to our camp, and little Sunshine, which is not too far from our camp, reduces the acidity. Okay, the purpose of that is to make a food for the fish. Okay, right now the soft fork doesn't have no natural feed. So by getting the neutral acidity, we're able to increase the food for the fish, which means we can have more wild trout. Yes, we raise about 8,000 trout a year just for fishing season. We stock them about three times out of the year. We have a trout derby here on May 19th where we stock the remaining 500 trout we maintain. First day of trout is our kitchens open, and this is when you see most of the people out. This is our 51st year. We've been in existence since 1933. This is really a booming day compared to the last two seasons. We've had really terrible weather. The weather is really nice today. So really, last year was windy and cold. The year before was windy and cold. So this year we finally got a break. This is really perfect weather for us here in the kitchen.